Pop sensation Justin Bieber kick-started his concert in Mumbai's D.Y. Patil Stadium in Mumbai on Wednesday, where many Bollywood celebrities were seen with their families. Bollywood biggies like Alia Bhatt, Arjun Rampal, Jacqueline Fernandez and many other celebrities were seen at the event. Newlywed couple Bipasha Basu and Karan Singh Grover too arrived at the event to see Justin Bieber perform for the first time in India. But what happened next with the duo was disheartening. Both Bipasha and Karan had to leave the venue midway. According to a leading daily, the duo did arrive at the venue, but they sort of panicked when they were greeted by a huge number of people who started screaming their lungs out as soon as they saw them. They decided to walk out and chose to spend some quality time in each other's company. Bipasha took to Instagram and posted a picture with Karan, captioned it, "So what we could not enjoy at the concert, still it's always fun with you, my love, thank you. It's very surprising to see, because celebs on the other hand didn't care about the huge crowd and were seen enjoying to JV songs. It was Karan and Bipasha who decided to give the concert a miss."